Jake Williams and Logan Delper have both scratched for this one. That will leave Michael Bingham and I believe Justin Jackson. Lights are out. Green flag in the air. Oh, no, check that. That's Logan Delper in the 13. So Bingham and Williams not making balls. Logan Delper and Justin Jackson. Your two competitors, Duffer with the lead. Justin Jackson all over the rear bumpers in the 22. Justin Jackson will inherit the win, as it looks like Logan Duffer's rear drive chain shears off the car. So Justin Jackson.